Kendo sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink, because you get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match.
Now, this is the epitome of carnage and chaos, where anything can turn into a lethal weapon.
Which is why it is crucial to exploit a weakness as soon as it's discovered.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Hooked up. Hooked them. That'll hurt. DDT. On it's Cena. Turning the tables. Oh my. Down with authority.
Caught off guard.
The cutter never ceases to amaze me.
If you ask me, guys, matches like this where there are essentially no rules are one giant free-for-all where absolutely anything can happen.
Scoop slam!
There he goes to the outside. Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
In a matchup like this, Corey, what is something the competitors need to remember?
Well, a major difference in a triple threat is that you can lose a match without being part of the decision.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Down with the vertical suplex. Oh, he knew that was... Oh, he's got him. He's got him. Oh, look at this. Look at this.
And a kick out by Cena. Clearly not enough damage done.
Neckbreaker!
And he's heading back in.
Bulldog! John Cena with the offense.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Ooh! What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Suplex.
Very nice.
Producing a trampling.
More than five moves.
This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Cena.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
One behind.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Wow. Edge just timed that perfectly.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Down they go.
Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
Either way you describe this match, Byron, it's one giant.
Here we go for the win.
One, two.
This battle's not over yet.
Well, the R in the Rated R Superstar stands for really, as in he's really good.
Edge looking on his game right now.
Oh, he came prepared tonight.
A back suplex.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
And another reversal.
Seems like the battle really began, Michael.
Up and
through with an earth-shattering spine buster.
That was glorious.
Look out.